Here with the Perry Hall, Three Musketeers, Anthony Higgs, La'Quill Hardnett, Tyler Holley. Guys, back-to-back state champions. Wasn't a pretty game today, but at the end of the day, I think La'Quill kind of went to war for you guys. Tell me about today's game.
They played us tough. I ain't gonna lie. They had us on our heels, but we knew if we just weathered the storm and fought that we could pull it out.
What was it that they did that made you be on your heels, as you said?
They slowed the game down. Transition has always been our bread and butter, and they knew to slow it down and to dare us to shoot threes, and they got it first half.
Tyler, you always kind of had that clutch gene. It seemed like today at the free throw line, end of the game, you just made the right play. Talk about closing the game out.
This team puts a lot of trust in me to make the right decisions. I know I don't always make the right decisions, but they always trust me to make the right decisions. And at the end of the game, I know I just got to play smart, do the right thing. Knocked down two clutch free throws. I hit another one. Hit a clutch layup. And I just owe it all to my team, man. As long as they trust me.
How do you guys remember your careers here at Perry Hall?
Two rings. That's all I'm remembering.
Magical. Yeah. It's like a movie.
Legacy.
10th grade, came in, scrawny little kids. We made it all the way here.
Beat Springbrook.
Yeah,
day,
we made it all the way here. We, 15, Eleanor 15 Roosevelt old, showed us what it really was, though. Yeah. We came back next year, locked and loaded, ready to go. And now we just carried it over. All right. We owe it to Eleanor Roosevelt, really.
All right. Congratulations,
they showed
guys.
Us that we was young.
Yeah.
Congratulations. Great job. Best of luck in the future.
Thank you.
See you soon.